Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Judge plus mint, judgment. D plus hay, day, judgment day. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks, and welcome again to Concentration. Currently, we have a champion, a young lady from Australia who is exciting and excitable. And I just caught a glimpse of one of the special prizes available in our first match today. I know she's going to be very excited when she gets a look at that. Let's go to the floor and say hello to her and to her opponent. How you doing, Yvette?
Oh, I'm so upset. No, I'm only kidding.
Why are you so upset?
You just said I'm so excitable and excited.
But you are. You're a terrific game player.
I'm shy. No.
I cannot.
What?
By any stretch of the imagination, think that any of your friends would consider you to be a shy person.
They can lie, though.
Well, they could lie. By the way, folks, this is our champion. Her name is Yvette Khalil, and she's won $7,394 in prizes. You feel good?
Yes,
your little koala bear has been bringing you a lot of luck so far.
He's got to bring me a car, though.
Okay. Well, let's see if it continues. Okay. Your winning ways continue as you go into another match against this challenger. The man's name is Tyronne Harris, and he's back with us as we had an interrupted game on our last show.
I was really lucky last time.
Why?
Because I had the puzzle solved. I just couldn't figure out what that animal was. It was a stumbling block. I said, quick as, well... You know.
See? You could have solved it. Maybe you got to be a little more aggressive, Tyronne. Ring in faster.
Right.
Or solve, just make matches. Now, as promised, we're going to get into the game. Here's the board. We'll give you a quick look at this. 25 squares. And as promised, here is that special prize available to each of you.
The Kawasaki Jet Ski is a highly maneuverable, self-propelled, single-person pleasure craft for recreational use furnished by Kawasaki. Alex.
What do you think, Yvette? Good prize?
Oh, yeah.
Tyronne?
I love that.
Aces, right?
Yeah.
Let's show you where it's hiding on the board. It's at number 17, Jet Ski. All right. Two pieces of the puzzle about to be revealed. We'll open up door number 4 and door number 12, and we'll ask Tyronne to make the first selection.
Okay, let's get off to a good start. Let's see what's under door number 1.
35-millimeter camera.
Ah, yes, good prize. Okay, let's see if we can match that at number 9.
Crystal centerpiece.
Nope.
No match there. Yvette.
Okay, let's try number 13.
Remote control Ferrari. That's not a big Ferrari, it's a little Ferrari. You know that.
Okay, let's try number 20.
1,000 gallons of gasoline to go with
for
the car.
For my Ferrari.
To go with the Ferrari. This is electric, battery powered. But the other one, the real car, that would be a nice prize to go with it. Tyronne?
Okay, let's see what's behind door number 5.
Stainless service for 8.
Well, there's only 2 of us who live in our apartment, but what the heck?
Invite 6 friends.
Yeah. Okay, let's see what's behind door number 15. See if we can find a match underneath there.
Jet ski.
Oh,
no match. Tyronne bows his head. Yvette
says
thank you.
Okay, I'm going for that jet ski. Number 17. And the match under number 15 for the jet ski.
Okay, Yvette. Yvette wants a jet ski.
You bet. Now I need
a
boat.
Put it up there.
No.
No, you don't need a boat with this.
I know.
Need a truck, a half-ton pickup. All right, let's show her what these two pieces reveal.
Nothing.
Blue. Koala blue.
Blue? No.
All right, Yvette, select again.
Number 2.
Remote control Ferrari.
And the match for the remote control Ferrari under number 13.
You may well wind up getting the car you wanted. Beautiful Ferrari. Put it up here. Down here, 2 more pieces of the puzzle. No?
Number 11.
Deli
meats. Okay. Number 24.
That breaks you up, huh?
Cracks me up, yes.
Cracks you up. Deli meat slices. You know, a deli meat slicer is a funny thing. You ever watch them work? They're funny.
Yeah? I'll have to watch them.
Okay.
Okay.
A break for Tyronne.
Okay, I think it's time I learned how to take pictures. Let's... Reveal door number 24 again.
That's a 35 millimeter camera.
Okay, let's match that 35 millimeter camera on the number one.
Yay. You got it, yes.
For best game show.
All right. We'll put it up there, Tyronne. Now, two more pieces of the puzzle for you.
I need to reveal a little bit more of that puzzle.
All right.
Okay, let's see what's behind door number 23.
Grandfather clock.
Tick-tock. Let's see if we can find a match right on the number 16.
Wild clock. All right, that's an automatic match.
Right.
Way to go, Tyronne.
Well, I was lucky.
The other match for the grandfather clock is at number 21. And you get the prize up here and three pieces of the puzzle. Let's see if there's anything hiding back there. Not yet. Go again.
All right, let's reveal what's on door number 11.
Deli meat slicer.
I think that deli meat slicer was under number 6.
No, that's a stainless service for 8. He made a mistake,
yes,
didn't he,
Yvette? Yes, he did. And I'm going to have 8 people over to my place so I can use that stainless steel set. Number 5. And the match for the service under number 6.
That's it. You got it, Yvette. Third prize up on your side. Take a look now. Can you solve this puzzle? No? Pick 2 more numbers then.
Number 3.
Wild card.
What do I want?
What do you want? Well, if you can't think of a prize you want, then it would be good to select a number that
number
you think
nine.
Will help you solve the puzzle. Number 9. All right. Crystal centerpiece. The match for that is at number 25 in the lower right-hand corner. You've got 4 prizes up here now, Yvette. Another chance to go for the cars. Take a look. Two more numbers, please.
Okay, number 10.
Washer and a dryer.
Try for the match under 18.
No, wine country safari. No match there. Big break for Tyronne because that puzzle's opened up beautifully.
Okay, let's see what's behind door number 10.
Washer, dryer.
Oh, she just selected that.
Yep.
Okay, we got to find a wild card here. Let's see what's behind door number 19.
Wild card. Yeah, you bet.
Wow.
I feel the same way for you. The natural match to the washer-dryer is at number 14. Put that prize up here. You have 3 prizes at stake, Tyronne, and a shot at a car worth anywhere from $10,000 to $15,000. Can you solve this puzzle?
I'd like to take a guess.
All right.
To branch rain time.
I'd ask you to repeat that, but I don't think you'd want to. To branch brain springtime, is that what it is? I didn't think so. All right, make another match, Tyronne.
Okay, let's go behind number 22.
1,000 gallons of gasoline.
Okay, my brother can use that. Let's see what's behind door number 20.
That's it.
That's where the 1,000 gallons of gasoline is to be found. That's a match. That's another prize for you and another chance to solve this puzzle. Tyronne, all you have to do right now is make a match, and the last prize will match automatically. You'll see the whole puzzle, and you'll get a chance to win all of these beautiful prizes.
Okay.
Make a match.
Number 8.
Deli meat slicer.
And number 11 for the match.
That's the deli meat slicer. That's a match.
Oh, boy.
7 and 8. 18 will match automatically also. The deli meat slicer goes in here. We'll open those doors for you, and we'll show you 7 and 18, because that's another prize. That's the wine country safari, a beautiful holiday in the wine country. And now we will show you what these two pieces reveal and ask you to solve the puzzle. Ooh, Yvette.
Just solve it?
Yes.
A bird brain scheme?
Is it a bird brain scheme? Yes, it is. Oh, Tyronne. Some confusion there.
I thought it was drops.
I thought it was brains.
You thought the arrows were pointing at drops and that would figure in the puzzle solving? Oh, that's too bad. Gosh, we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 prizes. Darn.
That's okay.
Oh, well.
It's okay.
I got my jet ski. Oh.
Yep, she got her jet ski.
My God.
Hey, we gotta be happy for her, but first, let's show you the puzzle. A. And this part of the puzzle was hiding for the longest while. We never did see it until the very end. A bird, B, plus all the arrows are pointing at the rain. And Tyronne got confused because he was thinking of drops and he couldn't put it together. A bird brained ski plus M, scheme. Bird brain scheme. And as a result, Yvette remains concentration champion.
By luck.
By luck, but yeah. And your good luck and his bad luck. Yeah. Tyronne, thank you for joining us. I'm sorry it didn't work out better for you.
Okay.
Goodbye.
See ya.
All right, Yvette, you got some goodies.
Yeah.
You got the jet ski. You
it's
got
great.
Some, the remote control Ferrari.
Close.
Two
I'm
other prizes. And in a moment, another shot at
the
winning
car.
One of those cars.
Yeah.
We'll be back following this.
Okay.
Let's go to the show.
It's the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour. Join us for a very special 4-hour marathon. Sunday starting at 4, only on Buzzer.
Well, Yvette, whether it was luck, skill, or whatever combination, you're in the winner's circle again with a chance to win one of these cars. Could be the Chevrolet IROC Z28 down there at the bottom, the Oldsmobile Calais right next to it, the Dodge Lancer, the Suzuki Samurai, the Volkswagen Fox Wagon, the Buick Skyhawk, the Ford Escort, or the Mercury Tracer. First time up here, you almost did it in 35 seconds. Now you've got 10 seconds more time available. Mm-hmm. And if you get lucky in those early number selections,
I should be able to.
You should be able to do it. Here are the 15 numbered squares.
Okay.
7 cars need to be matched. You keep the last car you match in the allowed time. Time is 45 seconds. Good luck. Go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 2.
No match.
1, 7.
That's a match.
8, 3.
No match.
2, 8.
That's a match.
9, 10.
No match.
5, 11.
That's a match.
6. At 12.
That's a match.
13, 14.
That's a match.
10, 4.
That's a match.
3, 9.
No match.
4, 15, 3.
Yvette, you've just won this Chevrolet IROC Z28. Features air conditioning, automatic transmission, and AM/FM stereo cassette furnished by Chevrolet. A prize worth over, listen to this number, $17,500.
Yeah, you were right. You got one of the more expensive cars we had up there, Yvette.
I did. Oh, God.
And you know what? Your total is now $27,000. $768.
I've never made that much in all my life.
Not bad for 2 months in America, huh?
Great.
You're gonna stay here. He loves this country. She loves this country. Gonna stay here now. We're gonna come back after this.
Here we go. Lower than the jack. It's a deuce.
Oh, even lower than the ace.
Bingo. Card Sharks today at 4:30. Brought to you by Consumer Cellular, where low rates and award-winning service are just the beginning.
At this point in my life, I've learned what I like.
32604. Go to consumercellular.com or find us at Target.
Time to start a new match, and we'll welcome this player to our show, Steve C. Welcome aboard. Where are you from?
Thank you. San Diego, California.
All right, good luck. We're going to get right into this. We got a fun prize in this game. Take a look over here. Marjorie, show us.
This gay 90s-style popcorn machine has a large 12-ounce kettle that's perfect for big parties, comes with its own two-wheel cart for easy moving. Alex.
And you can find that prize on the board. Thank you, Marjorie. On the board at number 12, popcorn machine and cart. Now we're going to show you 4 pieces of the puzzle. Number 6, number 8, number 15, and number 22. Steve, you select first.
Lucky number 23 to start.
23 is a wild card. Good beginning for you. Automatic match. Pick anything you want.
Not big on popcorn, so let's just take a lucky number 7. Open
number
up that
seven. Phone. That's a Caribbean cruise. What a beautiful selection. Great serendipity for you there, Steve. The match for that is at number 19. And now that prize comes up here, and you get a look at three pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it?
Doubtful.
All right, select again.
Well, I feel lucky. I'm kind of a wild guy, so let's go for another wild card. Number 10, please.
10. Word processor. Make a match. Find a wild card.
Okay, number 12, please, for that word processor.
No, popcorn machine and cart. No match. Over to Yvette.
Number 9.
Okay. China coffee service.
And number 2.
No match. We got tires. Back to Steve.
Let's open up that corner at number 25, please.
Flannel sheets. Keep you warm in the winter.
It's coming at us. Number 17 to match those sheets.
No, that's the word processor. A break for Yvette.
Yeah. Number 10.
Word processor.
And number 17.
Word processor for a match and a prize up on your side of the board.
Can I guess it?
You don't have to press that.
Oh, I want to guess it.
Do you want a little popcorn?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. We can open the doors first.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's open the door. She wants to guess.
Straight as an arrow.
Is it straight as an arrow? Get that.
I got the straight as straight away, and I saw the row, and I said an arrow, but I had to wait to match to be able to guess it.
That's right.
So
those
I waited.
Are the rules of the game. You've got to make
you.
A match. Have some popcorn.
Let
me explain here. You hold on to the popcorn, and
okay.
I'll go show the folks at home how you solved that so quickly. Gosh, you were great. S plus the tray plus T, straight, ass, and air plus row, straight as an arrow. It's as simple as that when you play the game as well as Yvette. Come on. Oh, Steve.
What can I say?
We rushed you into the jaws of this killer here. She's terrific. We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us on Concentration.
Good night.
Okay, Beck, you've got another prize coming. Here's Gene to tell you about it.
A word processor. The Video Writer Word Processor, a self-contained personal writing system, includes keyboard, screen, memory, dictionary, and printer. The Video Writer, furnished by Magnavox, a prize worth $799.
Okay, you and I can stand here and enjoy the popcorn for a minute or so. We'll pause for a commercial break. We'll come back and see if she can win another car.
When you rent a car on Turo,
WellCare is contracted with Medicare to provide plans that may be right for you. Call 1-877-234-4126 now. That's 1-877-234-4126.
Our young champion, Yvette Khalil from Australia, has one of those marvelous problems. She has already won a car, and she's going to be going home to Australia soon, and she has to figure out how to get the car there, how to pay taxes on it. However, if you got home with that IROC, you'd be the only person in your town with that car, right?
I'd be the only one in the country with that car, I think.
Yeah. Well, here's an opportunity for you to win a second car. Could be this one up here. Could be that Mercury Tracer. The one next to it, which is the Ford Escort, the Buick Skyhawk, the Volkswagen Foxwagon, the Suzuki Samurai, the Dodge Lancer, the Oldsmobile Calais, or you could even win another Chevrolet IROC. You'd be the only person in the country to have two. You're all set?
Hey, I hope so.
Okay, we're back to our base time. You know that. Here are the 15 numbered squares, but you're a champ. You can do it. Here's the clock, 35 seconds showing. Squeeze the koala bear and go for it. Good luck.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
3, 6.
That's a match.
7, 8.
No match.
5, 9.
That's no match.
1, 10.
No match.
5, 11.
No match.
2, 9.
No match.
12, 13.
No match.
9, 13.
That's a match.
14, 7.
That's a match.
4.
Yeah, well, it just got away from you, but yeah. That's okay. Hey, $28,567 in American money. I don't know exactly what that translates to in Australian.
About $42,000.
You've got it figured out already. right. That's right. You work in taxes.
Yes.
You're a tax advisor.
Yes.
All right. Well, it's impressive no matter where you are.
Yes.
And the good news is you're coming back to play in another match.
Right.
We'll see you all right after this.
Yeah. The information you are about to see.
3029.
All right, Yvette's delighted to be here, and she's even happier over the fact that she's going to be back on our next program as the defending concentration champion. A lot of excitement in store for her and for you. Join us then. So long.
A member of our studio audience will receive Action's Port Pro, soft and sophisticated, curves around you with a multi-tiered back, luxurious padded arms and softly cushioned seat, a beautiful rocker recliner, Action Recliner furnished by Lane. And some of our departing contestants will receive Nordic Ways, tender cooker, combines the goodness of pressure cooking with microwave speed. Whole chickens and roasts turn out tender and juicy in less than 30 minutes. Quizel stunning table lamp from the Crystal Forest Collection, soft amethyst tint on acid-etched crystal with linen shade from Quizel. AT&T Long Distance Gift Certificates, the gift that lets people stay close to faraway family and friends. Depart from ordinary meals with new quick and easy La Choya chicken sweet and sour and chicken teriyaki dinners. La Choya, welcome departure. New superweight baggies, double duty bags for demanding freezer refrigerator needs. New super tough, super thick, superweight baggies. Bisquick, how quick can you butter up your homemade biscuit lovers this quick, Bisquick? Due to a technical difficulty, the second end game was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
Here's your...